Here at home, gun rights advocates are getting ready to board buses for a showdown in Springfield. ABC 7's Jason Knowles joins us now live from Des Plaines, where one of those buses will start rolling in just about an hour. Jason?
Well, Jose, the gun debate rages on. Gun rights advocates will be boarding a bus here at the Rosemont bus station in Des Plaines in about an hour or so. They will be going down to Springfield to make their case to lawmakers. Meantime, people who are for gun control will be fighting for what they want in Chicago today. Gun control advocates point to scenes like these for reasons to strengthen the state's gun laws. A 17-year-old boy shot and killed last night on North Ridgeway near Lawrence in Albany Park. Gunfire also erupted in Rogers Park overnight. There, a teenage boy was shot several times. He's now in critical condition. Police do not have a motive or suspect for either shooting. Mayor Daley, Police Superintendent Jody Weiss, and community activists have long called for tougher gun laws to curb the city's gun violence. Earlier this morning, the Reverend Jesse Jackson stopped by the ABC 7 studios.
People live with guns, they fear of going to school. It's a fact in school dropout rate, fear of walking on the street, fear of sitting on your porch, fear of going to church. We should not have to live in fear.
As gun control advocates push their side of the issue, they're facing an empowered gun rights movement, especially after the U.S. Supreme Court cited Chicago's handgun ban in overturning Washington, D.C.'s gun ban last summer. Since then, gun rights supporters have won victories against several suburban communities with bans and are challenging Chicago's ordinance. Recently, gun rights advocates had a brief victory on a concealed carry law. The measure made it out of a House panel, but it was killed by a Senate committee. Reverend Jesse Jackson and CPD Police Superintendent Jody Weiss will be holding a news conference at 10 a.m. this morning. Meanwhile, the Illinois Rifle Association says that the only two states in the nation that don't have some type of concealed carry law on the books are Illinois and Wisconsin. We are live in Des Plaines. Jason Knowles, ABC 7 News. Judy and Jose, back to you.
Thank you, Jason.